Her comments came amid growing doubts about the original theory that the virus emerged naturally, with critics lashing back against scientists who refused to entertain the idea it was being studied in a Chinese lab and escaped by accident. Professor Barclay's comment comes after Boris Johnson on Sunday said anybody sensible would keep an open mind about the origin of the coronavirus outbreak, but the UK does not currently believe the so-called lab leak theory.